Hey everyone, welcome. Let's make this delicious and low-carb zucchini rolls. So I thinly sliced my zucchini, seasoned that, baked it in the oven, and then I cooked my meat, transferred it into a bowl with some ricotta cheese, mozzarella cheese, seasoned it up, and then add in there one egg to hold everything together. Mix that up, spread your filling onto a zucchini, roll it up, place it on a baking dish with some marinara sauce, sprinkle some cheese on top, bake it, and then it's time to enjoy. It really does not compare to regular lasagna. It's so good.